I'm about to pig out.
Look at this. Look at this.
It smells so good. They were free. It smells so good. So tempting. So tempting. So tempting. And they're gone. Welcome back to the vlog. I'm currently waiting on someone to meet me at Texas Roadhouse. We're going to eat. And then I might go to Crumble Cookie because then I have to go to work at a certain time this afternoon. Besides that, I'm back from Disney. I don't know if I said that already. Been doing a lot of long hair. Not too much footage tonight because I was kind of just like having to get at it. Today is like Monday, like the 17th or the 18th or something like that. No, today's Sunday. Today's like Sunday the 17th or 18th of September. So when I get home, I have to film like the haul from Disney because I haven't had time to do that yet and do some homework and then start uploading all the video files to my computer to edit, and then I'll start editing. Then hopefully I'll have a video out by like the end of this week, and hopefully that'll be a Disney video. So if you're watching this now, hopefully you already watched my Disney video and you liked it. So yeah, thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Make sure to subscribe. Down below is down there. Thumbs up. Like the video. Comment too. I'm gonna go ahead to Crumble, I think, and fudge. Actually, I think the menu's new today, or is today the last day? I don't know. They had this Minions menu. I don't know what they have today now. So we'll go check it out. We'll go see. Let's go. Also, lunch was great. Had a filet, 6 ounce filet with sweet potato with like cinnamon sugar and butter and stuff, and applesauce, because applesauce for the digestion, you know. A root beer, got some rolls, good stuff at the Texas Roadhouse. So yeah, let's go get a Crumble. I was so excited. But they're closed on Sundays. Anyways, since Crumble's closed, I don't know, I'm kind of full. Like, I just want Crumble's to eat like half a cookie and eat the rest later. Well, I guess I'll go home, maybe grab PJs later. I don't know. Well, shit. I don't know. All right, well, let's go.
I was kind of excited. Don't go get me a cookie. Crumble said no.
He said no. Yeah, Crumble said no. All right, I see how it is. He said no. Let's see how it is. You cook it somewhere else. My house.
Plans. Because Crumble's closed, they need to go to this special place that you probably can't see, but it's called Sam's Club. We're gonna do something very risky, something very dangerous. We're gonna anticipate sales and estimate products sold to purchase products for vending machines. So I'm gonna go purchase some products for vending machines. I also purchase some water for another thing that I need water for. So I'll purchase some water, some candy, and I'll show you what I'm buying. Maybe do some math with y'all on the prices, but what we're gonna make on those. So let's go take a look.
Buy the stuff that's like fall themed, because then when fall ends and you're in like December, even the expiration date on this is November. November, I think it's expired, because Halloween.
All of these things are like 58 cents a piece. Sell this for $2. These things are like super cheap. I sell them for $1, I think like 38 cents. These are, you know, complimentary waters for people, complimentary. These things are like 17 cents a piece. I sell them for 50 cents, good profit on those. Same thing with these. These are like 23 cents a piece, 50 cents sale. These, I gotta check it. These are a little more expensive. These are like 60 or 70 cents a piece. I sell them for like $1.50. These are about 88 cents a piece on average. I sell those for $1.50 or $2.
All right, so what I did is I didn't want to be too risky, because especially with the bigger machine, it's got a lot to fill, and I don't exactly know what's going to sell. The tire place with the smaller machine, I know what's going to sell ideally. I couldn't find the chip selection I want. They have the chip selections. I don't know why they do. They always put like bad chips with it. Because like, I could get my Lay's, my Doritos, my barbecue, then they throw in like some, like Fritos sell, okay? They throw in like Harvest chips or like some random chip that no one eats. So they sell a pack online. It's like this red pack. It's a bigger bag of chip, which is what I want, so I can charge more, make more money. It's bigger bags of chips, and it's like the five main flavors. It's like Bofrito flavors, classic, barbecue, and like, I don't know, like sour cream and onion or something like that. But it's the five flavors that sell, and that's what I need. So I'm gonna have to order this online, but I'm gonna have to get some stuff set up to be able to do that first. But I got the bare necessities of what I know is gonna sell, what I can fill into the machines. Tire place will definitely be good for what we're going on, unless we run out of chips. Run out of chips, worst case scenario, I'll have to go grab them from the Walmart, which is about the same price as the Sam's Club for that size of chips. And I'll have to get the crappy selection, which I don't really want. But I'll do that if I need be day of. The other location is a little closer to the Sam's Club here, and it takes more product, but I'm not exactly sure what sells or not. So if I need more product, I'll go check up on it and come here if I need more. I don't want to make too many trips here, though, because it takes time and money to gas and everything to go back to Sam's Club and stuff like that. So ideally, you know, you want to have everything ahead of time and have it stocked well. But I think we'll be okay. It's a little bit of a learning curve with this, I think. Just that these machines are new and I'm new to them. I don't exactly know what the clientele's buying and stuff like that. Once I figure that out, you know, I'll be able to get a better estimation of what I need to buy every week or every other week to fill those. So yeah, let's go.
The next day.
So today we're gonna be taking a look at some vending machines, restocking those. But yeah, that's about it. But then find some homework, and I have to edit a vlog, a bunch of stuff. I just woke up, so excuse me if there's sleep in my eyes. I had to catch up on some sleep because I didn't go to bed till late, but yeah. It's like 10 o'clock, so let's go. I got my sunglasses, got my nice professional looking shirt on, hair, it's okay, I guess. Nose, still kind of like sunburnt. But besides that, I'm gonna go load everything up and we'll go stop at the first location and then second location. Then I have like a small vending machine that I gotta check and I might move one, so let's go see.
This is before just pulling everything out. Candy, is it okay? Let's see, pastry isn't really selling any Pop-Tarts or the muffins. Cookies are almost sold out on that row. And then above that is kind of like our chips rack. Sun Harvest still left, of course. And then looks like a couple more Lay's, Cheetos, and the salt and vinegar's left. And this is gonna be the after. Didn't really have chips, so I couldn't stock that up at the tops. So that's the same. Got some honey buns there. Hopefully start with some chips next time. Come down to the pastry shelf. Got that stuff. Got honey buns stocked on the cookies when we run out. Candies, fruit snacks. No, I just went ahead and filled that all the way to the back. Got the new Reese's in there as well. And that bottom shelf also fully stocked. So yeah.
That one, as you saw, some of the stuff didn't really sell. Some sold more than I thought it would, so you know, I'm just playing the balancing game here. Candy, I thought was gonna do a little bit better, but it really didn't, so I'm gonna have to see on that. I didn't have to stock too much candy. Only one that really sold was like Reese's. So yeah, I'm gonna head to the next one, which is a good bit away, so let's go.
Sonic real quick, do my Powerade plus chicken ribs. And we got popcorn chicken with 2 for $5, so let's see.
So yeah, the
all this, and I'm gonna have to fill this up a little bit because you see where it's low right there. So we'll fill that, and then whatever is past that's kind of what we made. Suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, dum dum ta ba ta ta ta. Suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, dum dum. Suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, din din ta bara ta ta ta. Suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, din din ta bara ta ta ta. editing the video right now, I know that may have seemed like a forever time lapse, but in reality, that was an entire 50 minutes, and I put it into like a minute and 10 or whatever, and I really like that song, so I hope y'all liked it too. Let me know what y'all think of a little time lapse of me stocking it, still stocking it, putting the Reese's and the Hershey's expensive candies in there. So, yeah. These are all the coins from the second location we did today, and I added up all the cash that I had and like the little things over there. So let's see. So at the tire place we did $25 even, and then at the other place we did $52.50, $36 in cash, $16.50 in coins. So our total was $77.50 for today's collection. So that one at the top is about the course of like 10 days, business days, I think it was like 7 or 8, so that's not bad. And then at the bottom, I think it was like over about 2 weeks, maybe a little more than 2 weeks. Business days, probably like 10, 8 or 10, no, yeah, probably like 10 or 12 business days. So not bad, $77.50 today. So my estimation would be for the month, hopefully, so let's just round it up to 80 about every 2 weeks, I would say. Yeah, so at least 160 a month is what I'm hoping for. And then a lot of these weren't like fully stocked now, like completely. Now it's like completely stocked, and I raised the prices on it and I have some better selections in there.
I'm so tired, I think I'm just gonna go to bed. So as far as the vlog goes, all the footage is uploaded to my computer for me to edit tomorrow. I'm gonna get a good editing session in tomorrow after class, I think. Hopefully work on that for about 5 or 6 hours. The only thing I have to film still is the little haul video, which I could film right now, but I'm really, really tired. I really don't wanna, but I might. Should I? Decisions, decisions. I probably should. But I could do it tomorrow. But why put off what I could do today till tomorrow? Decisions. Let's see. We'll see what happens. But I'm so tired, so I don't know. We'll see. Also, look at that cool little poster thing over there. It's actually signed by like one of the like original like illustrators of the Muppets up there. I got that comic. That's pretty cool. Alright, bye for now. I don't know. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Dum Dim Ta Para Ta Ta Ta. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Dum Dim Ta Para Ta Ta Ta.